In this video, we'll show you how to install VMware ESXi from CD or DVD to a BOSS device on Dell EMC's 14th generation PowerEdge systems. Before you begin, you must ensure that the minimum RAM size is 8GB and the ESXi installer consists of drivers for the storage controller. And also, ensure that the BOSS device is installed in your system. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go into the System Setup page. Click Device Settings and then select RAID Configuration. Click Create RAID Configuration and select both the SSDs and then click Next. Type the name for the virtual disk and then select Yes. Click Next. The created virtual disk is displayed. Now, click Back and then click Finish. Select Yes and then click OK to save the changes. And finally, click Finish. Now, click Virtual Media and then click Connect Virtual Media. The Initializing Connection dialog box is displayed. And again, click Virtual Media and then select Map CD DVD. Now, click Browse and go to the appropriate location and select the VMware ESXi 6.5 ISO image. Click Finish and then click Yes to exit and reboot the system. The system restarts automatically. Press F11 to go to the boot manager. Select the one-shot UEFI boot menu option and then select Virtual Optical Drive. The system begins to load the ESXi installer. This operation might take a few minutes to complete. Press Enter to continue with the installation. Read through the license agreement and press F11 to accept and continue with the installation. The BOSS device is displayed on your target device to install. Press Enter to continue. Next, select the language and press Enter to continue. Type the password in the Root Password and Confirm Password fields, and then press Enter to continue. To confirm the installation, press F11. This installation process might take a few minutes. Once the installation is successful, press Enter to reboot the system. Again, this operation might take a few minutes. Once the system is restarted, press F11 to go to the boot manager. Again, select the one-shot UEFI boot menu option, and then select the BOSS device on which the OS is installed. The system loads VMware ESXi. You can view the VMware ESXi version and the Dell PowerEdge model number on the Direct Console User Interface or DCUI screen. To log into ESXi, press F2 and enter the login and password details. Then press Enter to continue. For more information, go to DellTechCenter.com/OS.